Hi, this is Says What. Welcome to my channel. I wanted to give an in-depth view of this Dooney and Burke large equestrian bag. It's made from all-weather leather. And I picked it up at the Dooney and Burke tent sale last year. So I've had it almost a year, a few months short of a year. And you can see it still has the tags on it. I kind of forgot about this bag until I moved all of my bags into one location and took them out of the dust bag. So, shame on me. But this is my only all-weather leather bag. And it's really beautiful. This is in the color Ivy. And it has this, I think it's British tan trim. This is the back. It has the Dooney and Burke all-weather leather patch. And it has a back pocket. My iPhone 10 fits in there easily. I'm recording with it, so I can't show you that. They're so nice, are the Dooney and Burke fob that's tied on there with leather. The strap is really great. Look how thick that is. It's very comfortable on the shoulder. And it's rather unique in that it's leather looped on each side, as you can see that. So sometimes people will loop their long straps for their medium satchels or, you know, other size satchels. And I always wondered about the leather holding up when it's looped like this, but here's one that's made like that. And it has this great closure that is like a tongue and groove. And I don't know if I'll be able to do it on camera, but you can. Oh yeah, I did do it. You can open and close it with one hand. So look at that beautiful stitching. So it has the pink gingham interior. And it has a zip pocket with the Dooney patch, a keeper. And then it has a slip pocket that also fits my iPhone 10. Here's my magical Harry Potter wallet that seems to go with every bag I've been carrying lately. And the wallet fits in there with ease. I probably wouldn't carry that big a wallet with this bag, but you can. And I just think this is so well made that I've really fallen in love with it. So if you happen to see a all-weather leather bag, I highly recommend it. I think Dooneyattic 615 found this for me at the tent sale, so I'm really grateful for her for that. And I'm going to carry this bag this week. I think I wanted to say that this strap is adjustable. I left it on the adjustment that it came on, or maybe I moved it. I think it usually comes with the center hole there. It has 5 holes on each side, and I moved it up one. And this fits easily over my shoulder with no problem. So I just am becoming obsessed with this bag. I can't stop looking at it. And I can't wait to carry it. So thanks very much for watching. I really appreciate it. I'm going to insert a few more pictures at the end of other all-weather leather bags from Dooney & Burke that are on their website now.